Some seriously stout red ladies in 305 through 307. They are huge bone, huge bodied, and definitely the easy feeding, soggy made kind. Just step back and look at these ladies. You will not find better cow makers than these females right here.